outside of the city. Hey, let me draw you a map.
The map should lead me to the dig site. Be my eye. What do you see, Enkidu?
الجدار في الشماسية.
كفوا أيها القتالة.
افتحين.
The things that pass for art these days.
How about a rousing tune?
Music is always a joy to my ears.
Let the music flow.
better keep my eyes open.
Hey!
A prisoner? Here? That guard might have the key.
Abahai. The man's not had a good meal in days.
Got the orders! Yeah, over
here! Poor guy. Locked up with a bunch of books. I'd go mad.
Yeah! Don't kill me. Please, give me more time. I almost cracked it.
Don't worry. I'm not here to kill you. What are you trying to crack?
The book? I said I couldn't. This is not a language I know, but she gave me no choice.
Who?
A woman named Zahra. One of the scholars here.
What is this book? What is it called?
The only thing I know is that it is written in a script unlike any other. And I have seen hundreds. The way Zahra talks, it's more of an artifact or relic than a book. I lied about my progress so they wouldn't kill me. I can't read a single word. I don't even know if it's a language.
Where can I find Zahra?
I don't know. She could be anywhere in the city. I just want to go home.
All right, get to safety before the guards return. Must be something here to help me. This order letter mentions Arib. An innocent reference, or something more sinister. This book makes me uncomfortable. I will leave it here. This letter gives the location of the scholar Zahra's estate. Time to visit Zahra's estate and see if she is involved with the Order. This peculiar machine. I saw something like it in Ahmed's workshop. The guards will be ever vigilant.
Hey,
Care to sample our melodic delights?
Someone, please!
Zahra's estate, but nobody's home. Now is my chance to search her place. Wooden weapons and training dummies. Looks like our scholar wields both pen and sword. Let us get a wider view. Another book of poetry by Arib. She definitely is popular in certain circles. Zahra is definitely tied to the Order, along with somebody named El Rabisu. Learned all I can. Better get to high ground and get ready. Zahra might return any minute.
Servants, prepare a glass of date juice on ice, and serve it with a plate of honeyed bread and pomegranates. Then prepare the bath salts. I am utterly beat. Paradise. Is where you find it. That old fool tinkering with his worthless ancient disc and helpless patience.
Hold on, problem.
Anyone come for us?
Bring it to the
Feed the worm.
I have heard it all before.
Strange book would get their great work functioning. Good thing Hunain could not translate a single word. I should look for other leads in Abathia. Taban, I need to leave.
Calling back on it!
Not getting away from me!
One slip, bloodbag!
I'll call for help!
For staying hidden.
Down! Now!
Not here.
Seekers of truth! Khalifa, seekers of truth!
pay for your crime!
Rumors of my villainy were greatly exaggerated. Could you silence those who smear me? Best I stay hidden.
Eivon Vascon!
That person looks suspicious. I should investigate.
Hey! Haste there!
Another shard.
Nice to see you.
What is new from the workshop?
Be my guest. Nothing else?
Your skills could surely aid me.
Take a look. Is that it?
Your help is invaluable.
Goodbye. Hmm.
told him anything of it.
A Fa'amin member is near.
But the shooter will be very upset.
Hold on!
Another shot.
Get away from... Oh. Killer! Help! Alert! Murderer!
Tabban, I need to flee. Best keep to the shadows.
Got that one on the thigh from Talal's backswing.
Ah!
demos are.
Bloodshed was needless.
That man is a killer! Stop him!
There is my key holder. Act as usual. He is plucked. Oh. Now on to my prize. I really should have had more buttons.
You're doomed!
I will kill you!
زماننا هذا يا للوقاحة وأدراك الخليفة في الجوع.
A nice piece of work, but I have no time for idle admiration.
بشكل لا نكت فيه لأي شخص يعرفه.